My father always told me that no one would ever want me. My grandmother always told me that an erect penis could be hard enough to injure me. My mother always told me I would need a man to rule over me. My mother also told me I could be raped at any time if I wasn't careful. The result? A 37-year-old virgin, unable to form meaningful male-female relationships. But it taught me how to make love to myself.